Good morning, CCHS.
The lip sync contest happens tonight. All students and staff are invited to come in or join in or just watch the fun that happens tonight with the lip syncs. Admission is just $1 and students must bring their ID. Students, staff, and of course security are welcome to sign up to perform at the door for possible fabulous prizes that will be given away. With all this fun tonight, it's something you won't want to miss. The lip sync will start tonight at 7 p.m. in the auditorium.
What happens when a local minor accidentally has a close encounter with an alien? Well, nothing much until the feds figure out there is an alien living near the mine. Then chaos ensues. Agents come out to search the place, sheriffs try to arrest people, reporters want the scoop on the story, and a family is brought back together. Come on out for an evening of laughs and laser battles as CCHS Tiger Theater presents All's Well in Roswell, Isn't It? By Michael Druce, November 10th at 4:30 p.m. and November 11th and 12th at 7 p.m. Tickets available at www.vancoevents.com/BLFJ.
Seniors, don't forget your senior photos are due to Miss Mulso by January 31st.
Good luck to the Tiger Gymnastics competing at state this weekend.
Good luck to the volleyball team competing at regionals.
Today for lunch is sack lunch.
Have a great day, Tigers.